So there's the men's champion right there being interviewed. He's out of breath a little bit, but they just put the gold medal around his neck. Hopefully we'll get a chance to see some of the other place winners medalists coming in here. Second place guy, silver medalist, just came in right behind. I missed the tape, but you maybe have seen him put the thing around his neck, the gold or the silver medal. One more medalist for men, three more for the women. There's the interview process going on right behind me. Looks like the bronze medalist for the men just came through the tape. Put the medal around his neck. Interview process going on right behind me. So we got the women coming up next, the top three women, gold, silver, bronze for the national championships for the triathlon in Mongolia.